bright and early this morning. It was 39 degrees yesterday, so I'm going to attack the beach today after the crowds have been. And hopefully we'll find some great treasure. See you there. First find for the day. Nice little car. You see gold. Yay! No, it's only foil. A bottle cap. Keep going. $2. Nice black one. That was coming up at 21, but it was bouncing. So I car. $0.20, $2, and this little earrings is just junk. It's not real gold. It's funny that's with the thing on the back of it, so somebody must have taken them off for safekeeping and still lost it. It was a fun day anyway, getting to see all the wildlife and the beautiful water on such a hot day. Okay, thanks for watching. Please subscribe.